I hope you picked up the method of solving the questions for set associative mapping. For practice, let's do one more question.
Here is a question from Gate 2012 for 2 marks. A computer has 256 KB 4-way set associative write back data cache. Here write back means whenever the data is updated, that is copied back into the main memory as well. Anyways, we don't need that for this question. Okay, let me continue with the question. With a block size of 32 byte, then the processor sends 32-bit addresses to the cache controller. Each cache tag directory entry contains, in addition to the address tag, 2 valid bits, 1 modified bit, and 1 replacement bit. The size of the cache tag directory is. So we just need to find the directory size, which has some meta information. Alright, let's do this. Let's write the given data. They have said it is 256 KB cache. So the cache size is 256 KB. 256 is 2 power 8, K is kilo, 2 power 10. So this is 2 power 18 bytes. So we need 18 bits for cache addressing. Then they said it's a 4-way set associative cache. 4-way. This implies that K is 4. Next, they have given the block size as 32 byte. So block size 32 byte. So this is 2 power 5 bytes. So we need 5 bits for block offset. Then it is mentioned that the processor sends 32-bit addresses. So basically the physical address is 32 bits. Then they mentioned about the meta information where we have valid bits, modified bits and replacement bits. So let's write them as well. So meta bits, we have valid bits, modified bits and replacement bits. Valid it is 2, modified is 1 and replacement is 1. So the total meta bits is 4 bits. And they're asking us to find the tag directory size. And we already know the tag directory size, whenever meta information is given, it is tag bits plus the meta bits total multiplied by number of cache lines. So we need to find the tag bits. We also need to find the number of lines and meta bits we have. So for this, let me draw the diagram. Physical address is 32 bits. And let me also write the cache addressing. We got it as 18 bits. So CA is 18. And we already know only some part, that is basically the log K, those many bits will be added up into the tag bits. So the tag bits are basically this part, which we can write as physical address minus cache address. By doing that, we basically get this part. To that, I'll just add the log K. So when we calculate this, 32 minus 18 plus log 4. This is 14 plus 2, that is equal to 16 bits. Alright, we got the tag bits. The next thing is, we need the number of lines. Number of lines is cache size by block size. That is 2 power 18 by 2 power 5. That is 2 power 13 lines. Alright, now we have everything. So let's substitute. This is equal to tag bits, we have 16. Meta bits, we have 4. And the number of lines, it is 2 power 13. So this is 20 into 2 power 13, I can write as 2 power 3 into 2 power 10. The reason to write it as 2 power 10 is the answer has kilo. So this could be written as 20 into 8 and this is K. So this is 20 into 8, 160 K. These are basically bits, so I can write as bits. Therefore, the answer is option A.